Welcome, people, welcome. Yes, people, welcome. Ed to Pain Total Gaming back with another exciting session of Ghost of Tsushima. So I think we've gained two parts of the armor, so we've got two more farms to go to, so we're gonna go to this one. I'm wondering if I get this, when I get this armor, it'll provide me with some more. Yo. Send your best warrior. Oh, this man's crawling. Crawl no more. Oh, what's this? What the hell is this? Coward. Flipping missed him. Did they get the kunai? Just got back in from work not too long ago. I thought, let me jump on, do some game recording. When that comes up, I can never see the bear. Hmm. interesting place that I've just gone past. Someone crawling? Is someone crawling? Is that a chest? So this one's a Mongol helmet, a heavier variant of the basic headgear worn by Mongol warriors. The Mongol helmet is made predominantly for iron and hardened leather, typically fashioned into the shape of a rounded cone. It includes ear flaps and lamella, neck guard for greater freedom of movement. For added warmth and comfort, fur is used in the lining and trim of the helmet. Do you think I care?
Here.
Why is that in red? Oh, red no longer. Recover Sashimano banners, release the falcons, defeat enemies with what? Defeat the enemies with a headshot. I have got a death wish, I'm telling you. What's this one? Mango artifact. Gunpowder. Right. Okay, dokie. Oh, that was a good shot. That's not a headshot. Thank you.
харагдуулж байна. Би бас атгалаа. Ой, өнөөг их ч хардаа.
Rough round the edges, very rough. So these guys got some arrows. I've released two falcons. Yeah, I couldn't get any headshots. So this is part 82. I played a bit of this on Wednesday. Well, not bit, I played it on Wednesday. And I think I did about five videos. So this is my sixth one, so what I'll do, after this one, yeah, I'll probably do some editing and get some uploaded. I'm trying to release two a week to see if that will boost up my viewership, and then hopefully get them 4,000 hours. The subscribers will come in. And people have shot me like, rah, you got so many videos, but so little subscribers. It's just one of them. YouTube have definitely made it harder over the years. I think I've killed them all. I think I saw it before, but there it is. I can't remember if I've been in here. No. The action pose, you know. Big massive shout out to my subscribers. Thank you for your support, as always. Switch. No. Rematch. Nah, what's going on? Yo, this guy's no joke. This guy is tough. It's probably the toughest general that I've faced so far in the game. Right, let us see where this leads to. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, fuck. You kidding me? Another enemy base? What the hell was that? Oh, because they got the...
Yo!
Shot in the back. Shot in the back. Yo, this is quite a long one. Let's do that again. Oh.
Ingesin humnigen Allah. Hoi!
fat samurai Shinge tomro tonio.
What's this one? Dishwasher and pottery. Yeah. I don't think there's anything else. See, look at this horse here, full of strength and vitality. Right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go into this house. Jeez, that was long, man. So, how many missions? Hidden in snow. And then we got this one. Father's choice. We've got a question mark. That's the final one. So I'm going to do that on the next video. Maybe over the weekend. I've got a lot of editing to do. And also do some videos for my Facebook gaming channel. So I'm going to end it there. So thank you for watching, and be very grateful if you could subscribe and also rate the video as well. That's it for me. Take care. Look after yourselves. Goodbye.